The resolution signed by a number of concerned citizens was adopted last month as the Committee for Justice and Good Governance led a protest march against the operations of the registries. A subsequent rally at the Castries Market steps adopted the 9-point resolution. But the chairman of the Organization for National Empowerment, one of the groups making up the Committee for Justice and Good Governance, says the Attorney General, after agreeing to a meeting Wednesday to receive the resolution, was out of office.
Yesterday, we went to the Attorney General's office to deliver the resolution along with a covering letter and all the signatures that we acquired at the march. To our utmost surprise and disbelief, the Attorney General, after confirming an appointment with the members of the Committee for Justice and Good Governance for 11 a.m., failed to show up. The committee felt that this was totally disrespectful and continued to show his attempts of trying to frustrate and upstage all attempts by the committee to bring this matter to a head in order that it be resolved speedily.
According to Mr. Alexander, the Attorney General quickly held a news conference to undermine support for the march held last month.
A couple of days before that, the AG held a press conference in an attempt to undermine support for the march. When asked by one reporter if the threat of the proposed march had anything to do with him calling the press conference, he said that it was not influenced in any way by the march or the actions of the committee. As soon as we announced that we would be delivering the resolution to him, together with the signatures collected, he proceeded to call the media to attend a hastily put together launching ceremony of the new birth certificate application system sponsored by the Taiwanese. He did not even have the courtesy and the decency to invite any members of the committee.
Mr. Alexander says the resolution presented to the Attorney General's office contains close to 500 signatures. Among other things, it calls on the government to deploy adequate resources to enable citizens to get birth certificates within 1 week from the date of application, and that the operations of the Civil Status Registry be rationalized in one building to house the current 3 separate offices. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.